packaging code together with all required components like needed libraries, frameworks, and other dependencies in an isolated container is called containerization. With your fresh container at hand, you can run it on every runtime and on any infrastructure you want. This is the true power of using containerization for packaging your applications. The power of running your applications independently of the environment or infrastructure's operating system to have true flexibility. Imagine your container to be a magical place where an application can exist in independence of all which is around it. Your app is a happy little thing living on an island where it has everything to live and love. It can forget everything around it and simply do what it was created for. A container contains its reason for being, kind of like a DNA in a living organism. It knows what to be and how to rebuild itself based on the included instructions. A containerized app is usually taking on a specific function or task, also called a microservice or serverless function. There are differences between microservices and serverless functions, but about that another time. A container holding a microservice allows you to run stable even during updates or bug fixes. This is due to the nature of running multiple container instances simultaneously. This is reducing the maintenance rabbit hole we all fear and DevOps warns us about. If we talk about extracting specific functions into microservices which get packaged into a container, we might end up with quite a stack of containers. To manage these containers, some sort of container orchestration is of need, and that is where our superhero Kubernetes comes into play. Kubernetes can orchestrate containerized apps at a huge scale. Because of the lightweight and highly flexible nature of a container, the independence of its surroundings, Kubernetes can run the container application everywhere and even takes care of almost all tasks to deploy and manage your container. Now your container found a cozy new place to live without worrying it ever run out of processing power, storage, or any other limiting requirements. And if it ever does run into problems, Kubernetes is there to help it back on its feet. Or worst case, make sure some other instance takes over the job for it. Kubernetes has the power to auto-scale lacking containers and auto-recover lost ones. But more about that another time.